Hello and welcome back, my dear fellow vampire hunters and demon slayers to Vampire Survivors and Playing Hardball. Last time we had an attempt to kill 100,000 enemies with Menya. Well, and actually the same goal we have as well with our Queen Sigma, who owns everything. And I believe with Luminaire or Genevieve, right? Genevieve, yeah, that's the thing. Well then, and as things shouldn't become too similar, there's also Queen Sigma, yeah. Why not see Queen Sigma again? I think that would be nice. As she owns everything, she owns us as well, right? Or just our hearts. And with her sword over here, I don't actually recall what we need to upgrade it. But I think we want the whip after the last experience of being killed with Menya. So we definitely need, in every build in my opinion, we always need some defensive items, and the whips are just very good. And maybe we can do a build with her with two whips that become the super whip, Fovu Dalavu or whatever, the sword, and then I'll have to check the arcanas again, but maybe we also see the pentagram again. And maybe the axes, yeah, huge axes flying around. I think that would be good. And I think we definitely should go for the clock lancet and the laurel. Yeah, I mean the laurel is maybe not so important, but certainly the clock lancet. And actually, I think we need both. So because if we kill 100,000, we all also want to kill death, right? If we are that ambitious. So, let's do that. Let's start with Queen Sigma. Oh yeah, and she didn't kill off anything, so let's do the Mad Forest. Let's start there. Hyper mode, soul solution. Yeah. So, and she has this one, and actually I'm inclined not only to have the whip, we need the staff of course, so like for survivability this one is always great. I think we don't really not necessarily need the garlic, but the garlic is very good in combination with the here with the freezing staff, so to weaken the enemy. So we'll have this one for the crit or the double crit damage. Whips, two whips that become one. We already have the sword. We can take this sword or this demon sword, doesn't matter which one. Then we have four weapons, and then we can have the garlic. No, sorry. We have the garlic. We are not taking the staff. No, it's too much. We want the both laurel. And do they actually have any synergies? No, just this one. Freezing enemy. Freezing enemies generates explosions. And this one would be good. And I like this one. That we have a tremendous area, because that keeps us way safer, as we just have experience with Menya, right? So I want to start with this one, and then we get the slash. Well, actually, let us rather have this one. Let's use this one. Illicit weapons also emit special damaging zones affected by amount and magnet. We have a lot of magnet with her. So we go for this. We'll have the scroll of mana, which is actually one of my favorite items. We'll have the garlic. These two. Then we are at four weapons. We have the sword. And I think we should have the whip as well. So we'll have the whip first, and then later on we'll take the laurel. Yeah. So let's start with the area. So we'll have these three. Maybe we get a fourth one, and for that we take the Sarabanda of Healing. Yeah. So let's have the area. Oh, that's so many rolls. You can do all that. And we can start with the clock lancet, right? Get this one. Oh, nice. Careful. He does have the sting. Okay. And then we want the whips, of course. Pentagram could increase all the stuff very much. Yeah, but we need the spell. Yeah. And the whips. Pentagram. Yeah, and the garlic. Pentagram, garlic. And then we need two whips. Pentagram is of course better in the beginning, right? So then let's have this one. And slash. Oh, what's this? The pentagram as quickly as possible. Now first we take the whip so we don't forget anything. Laser whip. Let's have the red turn as well. Basically, we have the red heart. Yeah. We want the crown, and maybe we should now roll for the crown as long as it takes. And then of course we need skull, which is thankfully on the table already. As well as the black heart, so. But as always, we are making way south for the red heart and the golden ring. Yeah. And then we go around like there. So we have some more enemies as well around, because we are really powerful. So and anything that is very mandatory, it's the golden crown, duplicator, blue orb, although no, we don't need the blue orb because we will have the pentagram. Wandering Duplicator, Golden Book, and we can have the Candelabra d'Or. We'll get the clover, and we'll get the spinach. So, it's all set. Like the spells though. So there's the spellbinder. You know they are really powerful, as we just saw. It will take a while for to get them. So there's the duplicator. That's good. Get the garlic and we are pretty good off. Can just maybe we even take the armor because we already have so much armor. Yeah, let's do that. Then we'll take the armor. Don't really need the blue orb. The pentagram. We'll have armor and Candelabra d'Or. Well, they do make it. things are not, doesn't matter. Although we could actually rather reroll as long as much as we need, so we get the experience. So the vacuum effect. Feels a bit like so now we can actually evolve it. Just need one more chest. By the way, what do we actually need to upgrade the victory sword? I don't know it. We have not done it yet, right? Well, I guess we'll find out. Well, we do have basically everything. I just hope it's not the glove. But as the glove is already for these things here, well, who knows? Well, let's see. And I guess it's not the golden box as well. But I guess it is. I have a feeling it is actually. I break our pentagram? No. Why not? Why is it not upgrading our pentagram? It was not the right chest. Nearly full. Another door for bigger stuff. Well, the victory is open. Clock lantern. More wood. Empty hole for quicker slashes. Very nice and beautiful. No. Why can't we upgrade?
Thank you.
not. Very nice. Oh yeah, now it works. Luck is always a good thing. So it is an interval. So that's very nice. So we do have this one for good area. We have this one for the whip. With this one for additional damage. So let's get the Sarabando feeling. Or maybe actually no. As we have so much armor, let's get this one. Defeating enemies with retaliatory damage gives 0.5 max health, and that's actually pretty good. And we will have the laser whip a while longer because we need the black heart anyway. It's a bit far away. So let's get this one. And the golden ring is completed. We actually have 443. Wow. The whole screen. Now we can get this one for health recovery. And I think there's no better choice because we don't have anything else. So the big question is if the explosions still happen once we upgrade the thing. But we can actually just take that after this one if we get more. Oh yeah, so we should use that more. The noise is really deafening. It would have been so beautiful to get this one. After evolving the whips. Oh, well. But we need to take the lower now. So this was the test for the whip. Okay. so sad. A chest. It would have been beautiful, but I guess we are not going to build our sword. Crimson Shroud, Retaliate. Bolle Blue. Oh, okay then. We made the level. We can see where we went. speed 60. Might 429. Growth 349. Yeah. I could and should have taken the golden box instead. I think instead of the, maybe instead of the golden book. Or the Cante Labrador, because we have I think we have never been so powerful with this build. She's emitting something. Max health 1600 now. We are doing retaliatory damage as well. Oh, something happened. What happened? Oh, nice, we have a candy box, super candy box, 2 turbo. Oh, nice, we get another weapon. Oh, nice. That's awesome. Protect the Spellstorm. That would be really awesome. Because that's super, super strong. Yeah. I mean, the Legionnaire would profit from our damage increase. But we have like the area, the Spellstorm. Yeah. Oh no, actually, let's have the Managia. That's even better and nicer. I love it. I just love that one. And that's also a good addition in direction, because our whip goes horizontally and this one don't look into it wrong. I think this is like
the screen is really red.
closest fits to your story, my brain is really stopping to work with me. My brain is stopping to work. Touch us. Well, okay, we do get a little bit more. This number. It would be great to be here when death comes around. Got lots of stuff there. Only 72,000 heroes, level 400. Okay, I need to do that slow and recording this one. Let's see how good it can be. By the way guys, just in case you are wondering, I'm not trying to do most of anything, so just a vanilla game, I don't know the description, I don't know the description. She's not very greedy, isn't she? Just 50%. Oh, there's clover. nothing interesting, or maybe just death will also be extremely tough now. But we have the skull. So we try to get close to one of the By the way, I just clicked 5 times escape, my computer, which runs a 3080, RTX 3080, seems to get into trouble here, who knows. But that's quite an interesting experiment as well. So here we are, 647 might. And well, I don't really know what kind of special abilities he has. Get closer to, yep, to the fire. In 17 seconds. Okay, what happens? There are, I see the storm or something, I see planets, or the beast. Okay, there he is, coming to the fire. Thought that there were more deaths coming now. But well, I guess there is no sense. Maybe I revive. Let's revive. Okay, well, I guess we know what happens after killing death in 17 seconds. And we got the victory sword unlocked for everyone. Ah yeah, so the infinite corridor, that's really the thing. 385,000 per second. Fuvala fuvalu. Fuvala fuvalu. Nearly 120. Yeah, but the queen is of course not really like... She's like the most powerful character, isn't she? But I guess that is kind of a record or something. A record in something for something, I guess. So can we actually upgrade something? More charm? No. Too expensive. Yet. But it's fine. So guys, I hope you enjoyed that one. That was rather spectacular. Not many unlocks or secrets left to unravel, but that's fine with me. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and you are very welcome to click the like button if you like this video, and you are even more welcome to join up with the channel so you never ever miss an episode again. See you next time. Bye bye.